are three prescriptive precepts. The first is to treat images of the Buddha as objects of reverence, as though they were the teacher himself, not pointing out their faults regardless of their quality, and not disrespecting them or treating them with contempt by putting them in dishonorable places, pawning them, etc. The friendly letter states, just as the learned worship an image of the Sugata, whatever it is made of, even wood.